हेलो माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज पी वेंकटेश्वर्लु पीजीटी फिजिक्स. ओके, सी हियर, कमिंग टू टुडे सेशन. सो नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन अबाउट सेवेंथ चैप्टर सिस्टम ऑफ पार्टिकल्स एंड रोटेशनल मोशन. इन दैट टुडे आई विल डिस्कस अबाउट टॉर्क.
Torque, moment of force. Torque or moment of force, it is denoted tau. Tau.
Okay. Tau, my dear children. Tau. Okay. We know that.
We know that definition. Definition.
Okay. So torque is the product of force and perpendicular distance. Force and perpendicular distance.
Torque, tau is equal to force into perpendicular distance. Okay, in some books, F into perpendicular distance R. Understand? So then torque is equal to force into perpendicular distance.
According to cross product,
tau bar is equal to F bar cross R bar, or F r sin theta n cap.
Okay, according to this is vector product. In vectors, we have to write tau bar is equal to F bar cross R bar, or F r sin theta n cap. N cap is the direction of torque. N cap is the direction of torque, my dear children. Okay, so already I said in cross product. Okay, so if two vectors can multiply each other, we can get that resultant one also vector. This type of product we can say, which product might children? Yes, cross product. Understand?
See here, along x axis force, along y axis perpendicular distance, and z axis we can get tau. Okay, understand like that? Here a bar b bar vectors which make some angle. Okay, here in this direction we can get c bar is equal to a bar plus b bar, like that tau bar is equal to f bar plus r bar.
Okay, understand? So this is about torque, definition of torques, and torque which is in vectors. Okay, understand? So what is the definition of torque, my dear children? Torque or moment of force. Torque or moment of force. Okay, which is defined as the product of force and perpendicular distance, which is very important in physics. Plus one and plus two, my dear children. Coming to derivation,
my dear children. Derivation of torque. Consider XY coordinate system. X, Y. Okay. See here, we can take one vector, radius vector R. Okay. We can apply force like this. Force. Okay, so this vector may rotate some angle. Okay, so here make some angle. Understand? See here, this is the vector. Force is applied. Radius vector force is applied. The vector will rotate. Okay, here it makes some angle. Now, what is the torque? Torque is equal to force into perpendicular distance. Okay, see here, in this case origin, this is A, this is B. In a triangle,
In a right angle triangle, OA, OAB, OAB. Okay, OAB. In this case, OAB here the given angle here A, here B, here C. Okay, this is R. Here R. The component of R vector along BA we can take R cos theta. Here in this case R sin theta. Okay, see here. In this case, the projection of R vector along adjacent side cos theta, R vector along opposite we can get R sin theta. According to the definition, here perpendicular distance tau is equal to force F into perpendicular distance what? OA. OA. R is equal to F into OA what? OA. OA is equal to R sin theta. R sin theta. F into R sin theta. Okay. So tau is equal to F R sin theta. So this is the derivation, my children. Okay, whenever this we have to write tau bar is equal to F bar cross perpendicular distance. This is the derivation, my children. This is the derivation of torque. Okay, so application of torque. Okay, see this torque causes the rotation, this torque, this momentum of force which causes the rotation of a particular an object with a particular point. Okay, see here. This is the door mat system. Okay, so this is particular distance. Okay, so in this case we have to apply force. Door can move. Okay, open or close. Closing the doors of windows, main doors. Okay, so with the effect of torque. See here, after edges to hinges. Okay, see here, we can apply force, we can get maximum torque. So at this point, we can apply force. At second point, we can apply force, but the torque is less. Okay, so at the hinges, at the third point, at this point, torque, it will get zero. Because perpendicular distance increases, perpendicular decreases, R is equal to 0. R is equal to 0, tau value is 0. Okay, so in many cases, we have to use torque. So while opening a bolt, so we can apply a lever, okay, with the help of torque. Okay, understand, my children? See here, this is the lever. Okay, understand? So we are applying force and at the end we can get the maximum torque, my children. Understand? Yes. Okay, so next one, couple, my children. Couple. Okay. Okay, see here, this couple which is analogous to the torque, entire formula, so everything which is belongs to torque. Okay, so but definition is different. Okay, see, pair of equal and opposite forces with parallel line of action. Parallel line of action. Okay, so couple is pair of equal and opposite forces with parallel line of action. Parallel line of action made chilla. Okay, see here example tap or cap of bottle. Okay, see here. So this is the water bottle. Okay. This is the water bottle. Understand? So how we can apply force both side? Okay, both side here and here. Okay, like this. Okay, understand? Like this, we have to apply like this. Both side, both the end of the side, we have to apply the force. Okay, see here what happened. I will show you. Okay, yes. This is our bottle. This is cap. Okay, how we can open this cap? One side force is right side, one side left side. Okay, so this is top view. One force is like this, one force is like this. Okay, here this is positive and this is negative. Okay, pair of equal and opposite pair. Okay, equal magnitude and opposite direction. Okay, opposite force with parallel line of action. Parallel line of action. Okay, so couple cause the rotation of the particular object from the center of the object. Okay, see here. Because of this, the cap we can open like that steering. Okay, so car or bus steering or like the handle of bicycle and the handle of bike. Okay, so these are the examples of couple. Okay, understand my children? Okay, how we can find the derivation? Okay, see here. This is parallel line. We can apply force, say it is perpendicular distance. This can rotate. Okay. Here it makes some angle. Here also some angle. Okay. See here, this is force. Here also force. Okay. See here, we can say L by 2. This total length is L. L by 2. Okay, so this is also L by 2 minus chilla. Okay, so this is origin, this is A, this is B. Okay, see here in this triangle we can get BO is equal to OA is equal to L by 2 sin theta. Okay, L by 2 sin theta. Understand my children? Okay, from the right angle triangle, so we can get this is L by 2 sin theta. Here also L by 2 sin theta. Understand or not? So I will show again, once again. No problem. Okay, see, this is the cap of water bottle. Okay, this is origin. Here A, B. Here force is F. Here downward F. Okay, so while rotating, so the cap will make some angle. Okay, understand my decision? Here which makes some angle. So we can remove this circle, so we can get the clarity. Okay, at here we can have some angle L by 2. See here, this is 90 degrees. Here L by 2 cos theta, here L by 2 sin theta. Based on component of vector. L by 2 sin theta, L by 2 cos theta. L by 2 cos theta minus L. Understand? L by 2 cos theta. How we can get I minus value? See here, in a right angle triangle, in a right angle triangle, here angle theta, here the component of this is L by 2, it becomes the component of F O along A L by 2 cos theta, like that. In this case, cos theta is equal to adjacent side AF divided by L by 2. AF is equal to L by 2 cos theta. Then sin theta, sin theta is equal to OA divided by hypotenuse L by 2. Okay, OA is equal to L by 2 sin theta. Based on this, we have to find that. Okay, so we know that we can use torque, total torque, tau is equal to force into perpendicular distance. L by 2 sin theta plus force into L by 2 sin theta. Okay, so now force is common. L by 2 sin theta plus L by 2 sin theta. You can get tau is equal to F into L sin theta. Okay, so if L is equal to R, we can get radius F R sin theta. Understand, my children? See here, F tau is equal to, means here torque coupled is equal to F R sin theta. Understand, my children? So this is about couple. Okay. See here some small differences between couple and torque. My children. Okay. So what are the means? I will explain. Torque, couple. Okay, see, formula is same. F bar sin theta, that is equal to F bar plus R bar. Here also, same term, F bar, F R sin theta is equal to F bar plus R bar. Okay, see here, units also same. Newton meter, units. Okay, see here what happened. See here, this is the point of rotation, like door, windows. So this is axis. Okay, so force is acting like this. This is perpendicular distance. Okay, only this one is opening. Okay, door is opening and closing. Okay, any object which is rotating at particular axis, example, door, lever, opening bolt, etc. See here, it will cause the rotation. It will cause the rotation about particular axis. That axis is out of the body. Okay, see here, here the example of this is opening cap. Okay, so here the axis passing through the entire cap. Okay, passing through middle point. Like that, steering. Steering might be center. Steering. Steering medicine. Handle, bike handle or cycle handle. Bike handle or cycle handle. Wheel, this is wheel. Okay. This is seat. This is carrier, you can say. Okay, so this is cycle handle. Okay, so like this many examples is there. Okay, I will show images. Understand my children? Okay, so please remember both are same but some difference is there. Okay, understand my children?